Tudor Magda online qualifier workout number 4, team 14-15.
Hey, come here, come closer. Mom, come closer.
So you can come closer and see?
Right there, that's the line. And then take it off,
Okay.
Look, that's the line.
And then,
okay, go on this side.
Come close.
So it's
from
it.
The wrist. It's 13.
Okay, come closer to see the 13.
The 13?
Okay, take it off now and show the 13. Show,
okay.
show it. Look, 13.
And then that's 6.5.
Mm. Up to here.
From 4. Yeah,
from
4
is 10.5.
10.5.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, take your finger off. So the line will be, he needs to get his nose up to that.
We need a clock.
Hey, we can put this one over here too.
Hi, I'm Tudor's judge. Pass the judge's course. Can you camera from this angle and we can plug the clock and over there?
Is that
alright?
Yeah, you can.
If you put the clock there.
Put it on the wall.
But yeah, they're very similar to see the clock.
And there's a place.
It's a little harder on the rings.
I don't know. You're rushing this thing.
Marius.
You have to be able to actually pull a lot higher.
Right, anyway.
First, a lot of beginners can get the muscles on the rings. So they can kind of get through it. And they can throw it there. Alright? So, our
Alright, here we go.
Start up on top. Ready to go. Right? 3, 2, 1. Go. If you're doing three squats, let's just do one. 5 by 1. You're just going to do the highest or lowest range you can. Okay? So if you need a band, you get a band. Most of you, don't just get like a regular band. Don't get a heavier band. Then you've done it. Does that make sense? Watch your stretch. So, Jen, do you have your stretch pull up?
Seven.
Yeah, we can, you know, I just
want to benefit. Eight. Nine.